When eating for two, dietitian and now mum of two, Lindy Cohen, knows picking the healthy option isn't always easy.
Particularly when you have nausea in first trimester.
But claims a healthy weight can be achieved with moderation, and it's increasingly important, with a new study revealing carrying extra kilos while pregnant can have unexpected consequences.
Maternal obesity pre-pregnancy or during pregnancy may increase the risk of psychiatric problems in children.
Researchers analysed more than 3.6 million mothers and their babies, finding obesity during pregnancy meant children were twice as likely to develop autism. It also increased the risk of ADHD by 32%. The most recent data revealing almost a third of Australian women are considered overweight when they give birth. 23% are considered obese.
Ultimately, I think we need to help pregnant women have a healthy relationship with food.
The study revealed being overweight or obese before conceiving also increased the risk of a child developing ADHD or autism, as well as other psychiatric or behavioural issues.
It creates awareness on mothers who plan to be parents.
Amber Laidler, 7 News.